Hello everybody and welcome to IL2 Cliffs of Dover. This is me, Jack Wall, with a wing of hurricanes. We've got three enemy aircraft coming in on us and we're trying to get airborne without depression. And on the rudder here as I'm gently pushing forward, getting my tail up, I think. There it is. Get back on that, and Jesus, I'm going all over the place, but should have enough to just get airborne now. Bring up the gear. Not exactly the textbook takeoff that I hoped for. Just a quick glitch that happens on my game all the time. It's that's it though, no more expected. Now I've peeled in a different direction from the rest of my team. The other three are over there, you can see them on the horizon. This is not exactly textbook formation flying or anything, but it's a nice little way. I'm going to sail after these guys as fast as I can. And looks like they're turning to the right, but they're always turning to the right. They know that's a bit of a cheat. There's an aircraft getting off the ground on the runway there. So, which is... I don't know. But these are our three enemies. Got three friendlies that are going to be turning back in on them. So I think I'm approaching from a pretty dangerous position actually. I might be able to get shots on, but they're going to be, you know, the bomber gunners are going to be able to get shots on me as well. Much more effective to come in from high up and dive down on them. There's no doubt that they see me. It's just a case of can I get in on them? So they're firing some shots now generally in, I assume, my direction. But we have two friendlies up above that are going to come down on them. There they are, just passing by my mirror now. I don't know how to turn on my reticule. Oh, look at them, wow. Look at that. That's pretty impressive, isn't it? They're splitting them up crazy. I'm gonna go in on this middle guy because I don't think he was damaged. Close, he's gonna freaking hit me. But I'm giving him a good riddling now. Oh, he's lost a piece of material. Is that him on the way down? I believe it might be. He's not going to recover from that. Now, where are the other two? They're up here. Probably turn up and get him. He, oh yeah, he crashed. There's one of them here. See if I can get onto the tail of this guy. He's putting shots my direction as well now. Let's kind of, see if we can get under him a little bit. I don't know if that's going to scare him much. Well, he's putting shots over me now. I'm just a sitting duck here now, but I think the engines have stopped. Oh no, they haven't.
Yep.
Don't follow them down, Jack. Oh, shit. I don't really have an intelligent response for that.